Chess is a marvel. Billions of people throughout the world play the game. But the $1 billion question is, can kids like these, whose minds are programmed for play, embrace such a thinking game? Again, if yes, can they reach the level of our top athletes while still in their childhood? Be the story of former local child chess prodigy Joseph Mark, who won the national championship at 13 years, is too good to be taken as a measure.
I can see you're out of aces for a taste of your whiskey. I give you some advice. So I handed him my bottle and he drank down my last. Then he bombed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet and his face lost all expression. If you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play. You gotta know the way.